physical properties of metals. In this video, we are going to see the physical properties of metals. Physical state. Metals are generally solids at room temperature. Sodium. However, sodium and potassium can be cut easily with a knife. Metallic luster. The term luster refers to the general appearance of a mineral surface in reflected light. The metals like gold, silver, and iron are shiny with light. Malleability. Metals are generally malleable, that is, they can be hammered or pressed permanently out of shape without breaking or cracking. For example, gold is the most malleable metal. Aluminium foil and silver are used for wrapping. Metals like antimony, bismuth, and arsenic also malleable. Ductility. Property of the metal able to be drawn out into a thin wire. For example, gold and silver metals are able to drawn out into thin wires. Copper wires used for wiring electricity in the house. Electrical conductivity. Metals are good conductors of electricity. Copper and silver wires are good conductors of electricity. Lead and mercury have low electrical conductivity. Thermal conductivity. Thermal conductivity is the property of a material to conduct heat. They conduct heat from hot end to cold end. Here, we are seeing the copper container and aluminium container. Aluminium has thermal conductivity more than that the copper. So, aluminium gets heat quickly than copper. Density. Here, we are seeing the 1 cm cube of metals. The specific gravity of metals is generally high. Density is equal to mass per unit volume. It is measured in grams per cm cube.